Hello all, and welcome to the CW's video blog about weird news and strange trends. We call it Barely News. I'm Kurt LaBelle with more of the good stuff you love. St. Charles, Missouri is considering a law that would ban swearing in bars, along with table dancing, drinking contests, and profane music. City Councilman Richard Vate said he was prompted to propose the bill after complaints about bad behavior in bars. He says the bill, which would ban indecent, profane, or obscene language, songs, entertainment, and literature at bars, will give police some rules to enforce when things get too rowdy. Vexed by distasteful and disgusting prison grub, three gentlemen pictured in these mugshots have filed a $2 million lawsuit against an Illinois sheriff whom they allege is neglecting their nutritional needs. The inmates complain about cold and not up to par meals. For instance, the inmates charge cookies and cakes are served soggy due to wet and cracked trays. Those poor, poor convicts. It was a friendship that could inspire a Disney movie. Oscar the dog and his best friend Arthur the cat were inseparable in life. So when the 17-year-old cat died, Oscar was left inconsolable. Their owners, Robert and Mavis Bell, buried Arthur in the garden, but Oscar's love for his friend would not die. And during the night, he pulled the cat from his grave, carried him back inside, laid him in the basket they used to share, and gently started cleaning him up. One of those things, it's heartwarming when an animal does it, but kind of creepy when a human does the same thing. Arthur is now buried in a secure grave in the garden at the Bell's home, and Oscar has a new playmate kitten called Limpet. And that's Barely News. I'm Kurt LaBelle. I'll see you right back here tomorrow for another update of the strange trends out on the web.